Yo, what's going on? This is Glad the Jerry, and today I'm bringing you another episode of my Pokemon Alpha Sapphire walkthrough. The last episode, we went to the top of Mount Chimney, I think, and we ran into Team Aqua and Team Magma. We faced off against the team leader, Archie. We managed to defeat him, and he gave us a meteorite. I'm not sure what we're going to do with it right now, but I'm sure we'll figure it out later. Then we walked down the Jagged Pass, and this is where I pretty much stopped. Let's go ahead and walk into Lavaridge Town. I think that's what it's called, Lavaridge Town. Yes, Lavaridge Town. And let's see if we can... Let's explore Lavaridge Town. I know there's a gym in this town. But let's talk to this karate guy first. Hello.
Oh, that's so much power! Soul is way of karate for me. You understand, yes?
Yes.
Okay, you're a good kid.
What if I say no? No.
Oh, I'm so sad and wretched. You take this and you understand way of karate for me, fool trainer.
Okay, so make sure to say no. And he'll give you sword stance, TM75.
So sword stance? You use soulful dance to make power of Pokemon go up. Is this the way of karate I seek?
The way of karate I seek, yes. Okay. Let's go over here and... Ooh, only one person. Okay, it's two persons in here. Hello.
On Mount Chimney's Peak, there's a local speciality they can buy only there. Get one to a Pokemon, it'll be elated. Okay.
The sturdy ability protects Pokemon from one hit KO and moves like Fisher. But that's not all. It also protects the Pokemon when a normal attack was strong enough to have made it faint in one blow. I want to acquire that kind of raging strength of my own as a single man.
Interesting.
Welcome to Pokemon! May I help you?
Yes, bye. What do you have to offer? Let's go ahead and buy 4 Ultra Balls.
Ultra.
Let's see what else can we buy. Hyper Potion, let's go ahead and buy 4 of those. Revive, we have some Paralyzed Seals. 2 more, shoot is a trick. And let's see. Awakening. Nah. Full heal, 2 more. Yes, bye. I forgot to see what else this guy has to offer. Let's go ahead and buy a couple of few max repels. Yes, 9.
Is there anything I'm about to do for you?
No.
Come again!
Okay. Okay, we'll talk to that guy. Let's go inside this. Talk to this lady here.
Oh, you like hot springs, do you? Not surprising for as young as you.
Hey, what's going on? What's in here? Let me heal up my Pokemon first, though. Hello, welcome to the Pokemon Center. Would you like to rest your Pokemon?
Yes.
Okay, I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds then. Thank you for waiting. We restore your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again soon. She never says soon, but okay. Hello, kid. Come here, I want to talk to you. Oh.
I gave a red Pokemon to my Pokemon. It looks like a lot cooler all of a sudden. Maybe I'll eat a red Pokemon.
Yes. Go ahead and do that. And let me know what happens. Let's talk to this beautiful lady here. I can't turn my head. Darn it. I have to go around and yes. Here we go.
It seems to me that the more I walk with my Pokemon, the friendly they become toward me.
Do they now? Let's talk to this old man here.
How disappointing! Travel all the way from Kanto's dreaming of the hot spring over there. Come to find they are all for Pokemon only. It can't be helped. It seems there are hot springs in the gym too, so I should give them a try. Sorry about that.
Yeah, it's okay, sir.
Mumu milk.
It's great before entering the hot spring, and even better afterwards. How about some? Yeah, I'll take one. It's 500 Pokédollars for one bottle.
Yes.
Here's your Mumu milk. Drink up.
Drink up, me hearties, yo.
And let's buy a couple more. Yes, another Moon Milk. Let's buy another one. I just have three of them.
Yes.
Okay, what's here? What is in here? Hmm. Oh, let's go ahead and relax for a bit.
Yes.
I love how I just walked with my clothes on into the water. Oh, I'm all wet. Okay, obviously there's nothing. It's not gonna be anything on this. Maybe it's an item around here. Oh, there is. Okay, let's go back to the other side. Okay, it's getting closer. There it is. Iceo. Okay, so make sure to pick up an Iceo if you want one, of course. Okay, let's get out of this Pokemon Center. Let's keep exploring. Let's keep exploring, actually. Okay, we'll talk to her. We didn't talk to you.
I bathe in the hot springs every day. I want to become a beautiful and strong gym leader like Flannery.
Ooh, who is this Flannery you're talking about? Let's go here. Ah, oh, six Sigoons. Let's get out of here. I don't like two Sigoons. Actually, no, let's talk to this guy. Maybe he'll give us something. Actually, it's a base with a simple design. You peer inside, but there's nothing in it.
I heard that an egg was found when two Pokemon were left in that acre. That's great, I envious. Wish I could lay an egg.
Is that what he's trying to do? He wants to lay an egg. So let's leave him to it and maybe he actually get to do it. Okay, what does this sign say here? Pokemon Herb Shop, bitter taste, bitter cure. Okay, let's see what we can buy here. There's a lot of old people in this town.
You come all the way to look at the herbal medicine in Lavaridge. That's rather commendable. I like you. Take this.
Oh, he likes me. Like? charcoal, okay. Let's see, let's talk to this old lady here. Hello.
Herbal medicine works impressively well, but your Pokemon will dislike you for it. It must be horrible bitter.
Let's talk to this beautiful young lady. Welcome. Cheap and effective herbs are my wares. Bye. Let's buy one of each just to have them. Let's buy two actually. Yes. One more. Energy root. Let's buy two of those. And obviously I can't buy a revival herb because I am broke now. So let's continue. Okay, we went inside those houses. Anything here? No. Talk to her. More old people. Let's go inside here. Can we? Okay, let's talk to you first.
I haven't here an egg. I hope to catch it by covering hot sand by the hot springs. But that doesn't seem to be enough. I heard that it would be best if I went to camp together with Pokemon and carry about. You are a trainer, isn't it? So what are you saying? Will you take the egg off to hatch?
Yes.
Oh, you have too many Pokemon. Talk to me again, we have room for this egg.
I think it's a why not.
Do we want to pick up this egg? You know, I'm not gonna pick it up right now. But just know that if you pick it up, it'll probably hatch into why not? So yeah, it's just a little heads up. Something to say,
I was very into swords and enjoyed the heavenly warmth of the sand bath. I was just thinking I could really get used to this when a Pokemon went and nipped my backside. Yeah!
Okay.
We draw as much hot water as we need, and yet the hot spring never runs dry. Isn't it magical? These hot springs appear near like the volcano's base of water under the ground are heated by magma to well up. That's hot springs.
You know what? Let's go ahead and pick up the egg. You know, let's not pick up the egg. If I ever need to pick it up, I'll just pick it up later. It should be a why not though. Now that we talked to everyone in this town, let's go ahead and walk inside the gym. Oh! Ah, I forgot to talk to that guy. How exactly do we do this? Oh! Okay. Hello, it's battle me.
Ah, oh, wow, wow, yikes, it's hot.
Kinder Co. Go Metang. Now let's go ahead and use... What exactly should we use? Ah, I should have switched Pokemon. Let's hope I send headbutts enough. Okay. It was... And now I need to switch into mine. I forgot to switch. Send headbutt. No, this sucks. That's what I get for not switching out. Well, at least I didn't get any burn damage, so I'm gonna go ahead and switch my lead Pokemon. Okay. My Swampert. Yes, Swampert. Okay, let's go back here. Oh! Okay, that's the first one we tried. This is where it came from, I think? Okay, so we obviously don't want to take the one on the left. So heads up, guys. Okay, now let's go. We obviously went the right way the first time we went here. We battled him, so let's go on to this little platform here. See where that will take us. Okay, the middle one. Let's see where this one takes us. Okay, Okay. The middle one doesn't work. The one on the left here doesn't work. Well, it works, but I mean, it doesn't take you anywhere, so let's go ahead and go back to this one. Go with this one. And I said the middle one didn't work, so let's go to this one. Now let's go ahead and battle this guy here. Stop running away. Okay, there we go. I'm trying to relieve my stress. Don't come along and stress me out. I'll do what I want. Killer Axel. Slug mine is gonna be easy. So far, all the gym battles I've had were easy. The first one was Rock type. I had Mudkip. The second one. Where was the second one? Brawly. I had Taillow. And the third one, Watson, I had Swampert again. Marswampert, I mean. And this one's Fire, and I have Swampert. What's the next one, actually? Normal. Oh, normal. It's going to be interesting. Yeah, but I think my Swampert should be able to handle my dad's Pokemon. I hope Flannery burns you good. You know, I wouldn't really mind that. So we came through here, we don't want to go back there again. Let's go ahead and battle this girl first before we keep trying.
Okay, I'll battle with you.
Okay, this trainer actually doesn't have any fire type Pokemon, so. Okay, please be enough. Oh, it was enough. Battle Girl.
Oh, but you're too strong.
I swear, everyone keeps telling me I'm strong in this game. Everyone tells you you're strong. Okay, okay, let's try the middle one. See what we'll see where that one takes us. Where is this place? Okay, the middle one obviously doesn't take you anywhere, so let's keep going. Oh, wait, what? What happened? Okay, so yeah, take the top one here. And here. What do we do here? Let's see where the middle one takes us.
Oh! Oh, you left yourself open! With ninjutsu, I will conceive myself in steam.
Rocks. I think Coffin has levitate, so. Sucks. Okay, as long as he doesn't poison me. Rock slide again.
This thing stings my eyes.
Well, that's what you get for like staying underwater. Okay, so we came from here. I said I want to try out this one. Let's try out this one. Yes. What's over here? A trainer.
Can your Pokemon withstand heat from my Pokemon?
Maybe. We'll see. Thank you. Oh, level 34. Who else? Kecleon. You know, hopefully I wanna... I'm able to one-hit KO this game, because I don't wanna deal with the Kecleon right now. Oh! High special defense. Color change, transform to ground type. Perfect. That way I can use water gun. And I was able to get the speed drop. But yeah, I need to replace water gun with the stronger move. Maybe surf when I get surf actually. Metangirl to level 34. Mariana to level 31. And that's about it. I didn't bring Holly enough. Wait, where did we come from? Actually, let's see what's over here first. Oh, no! Okay, we haven't battled that guy, obviously. Yeah, I forgot to read that. No more Swampert. Let's see what this one takes me. I think it's gonna take me to the... Yes, okay, so... Let's see what the other one takes me. Okay, we came to here. The middle one on top of it by the ninja kid. That's where I wanna go right now. Take me to the top. Where exactly is it taking me to? Nowhere. Okay. So yeah, don't go there. So we can get here and go through here. And then... go down here. And then take it left. Hope I didn't miss any. Now this is where it gets real. Oh, she's so pretty. Oh, let's see if I can control myself. She's burning hot. What? Get it, you know, because fire type hot. Yeah, whatever. Oh.
Welcome! No, wait, I mean, Pony Trainer, you've done well to make it this far. Let's see, I'm honored to be serving as a gym leader of... No, I mean, I'm Flannery, I'm in charge here. You better not understand me just because I've only been leader for a short time. With the skills I inherited from my grandfather, I'm gonna demonstrate the hot moves we've on in this land. Oh. Hi-ya!
Oh. Flannery. Hello. Little Flannery Slugma. Normal. Just keep using Mudshot. This is way too easy actually.
Mudshot.
Oh, what? Sunny Day. Okay, that's fine. I'm not even using any water type moves right now. I think your last Pokemon is going to be a Tarkle. Must be. So, yes. We switch Pokemon. No, let's keep using my. Tarko is just pure fire type, so let's go with the Machop. Hopefully, he doesn't have Soul Beam. It'll be devastating. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Okay. Level 33. I guess I wasn't trying too hard. I've only recently become gene leader. I guess I was trying too hard to be someone. I'm not. To be someone I'm not, okay. But I don't act like myself. No wonder Pokemon in the battle and mess I get confused. Thank you for teaching me that. You deserve this. Yes, we got a new badge. May receive the Heat Badge from Flannery. If you have the Heat Badge, all Pokemon up to level 50, even those you gain traits from other people will obey you completely. And let's Pokemon use the HM strength outside of battle. This is a token of appreciation. Don't be shy about taking it. Ooh, nice. That's a pretty good move, actually. Overheat is a fire type move that inflicts serious damage on the target, but also sharply constitutes the special attack of the Pokemon using it. It might not be suitable for longer battles. That's it. I'm going to miss you too. I will miss you. I don't think we're gonna take the long way back. Okay. Did I go the right way? There should be a shortcut somewhere. Okay, so I'm here, you go here, I think. Keep going the wrong way. And then the middle one. I hope so. Please let it be the right one. Let's jump this. Okay. Hello. Yeah, that was scorching hot battle. That's it. Okay. I thought he's gonna give me something. Oh, what's going on here? No, not this guy again. Hey, so we were alright, huh? Oh, well, you know, the last time I saw you were mixed. How about those with Team What's-its people? So I just wonder if you got him back on the road after that. I guess I was a bit bored. What? You battled them again after that? And you even managed to beat them? You really are something else, man. You and your Pokemon, your team. And that's far for there. Is there a meter that you got back from them? Oh. Alright, I forgot to give you this before. The go goggles. Keep those with you if you're planning on going to the desert near Route 111. There should be some Pokemon that only make their inhabitant in that desert, you know. You might check them out if you're up for it. And you got the Lavaridge badge? So you've been Flannery, huh? Looks like you've been taking proper care of your Pokemon. Guess that means that you'll be headed to Petalburg City next time to challenge your dad at his gym. Well, if you are, I just happen to be thinking of going to Petalburg myself, so how about it? Wanna go back to Petalburg together? Should we go back with that guy? Yes, go ahead and take the shortcut. I mean, that's where we pretty much have to go towards too, so I would recommend pressing yes. Yes, let's hit it. So we're here, Petalburg City. May you do the best with the gym man behind you all the way. See ya! Yeah, walk out of here. Get out of here. Okay, so next episode we'll challenge our gym leader, our dad actually. So yeah, hopefully next battle we get a gym badge and we'll be able to continue our journey. But for the meantime, hope you enjoyed this episode, and if you did, make sure to hit the like button, let me know what you think in the comment section below, and make sure to answer the question of the day. I don't know what the question is right now, but by the time I upload the video, you'll see it. And also, if you missed any of my previous episodes, make sure to check out the playlist for this entire walkthrough, and you know, just go through the episodes. And I think that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, guys. Oh, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, you know, I'd be really appreciated if you did. Your support really means everything, and it definitely gives me a reason to keep uploading these videos. But yeah, now for the meantime, thanks for watching guys, and I'll catch you next episode.